make sure you don't cut the O-ring. Get the chain out, but we're good to go.